such as the Hustler Fund, the housing program we're running, the SHIP program that is already on the way, and all the other programs that we are running. As I committed to the people of Kenya, we're going to work together in this program. I have announced a program that will be done between AFD and Saudia. There is yet another program that we are going to work with the World Bank. When I was in Washington, we agreed with President Biden on how America is going to lead the way in ensuring the replenishment of IDA 21, that we are looking for $120 billion to be able to support concessional funding. When you heard Ambassador Ndieta here say that of these 27 billion, 4.3 billion is a grant. It is not money that we are going to pay interest or even pay at all. Those are the kind of resources that we are looking for when you find us working on programs like the IDA, like the replenishment program under Africa Development Bank that we support in full, because it is concessionary resources that is going to assist our economies to be able to close the gap on development financing so that we can be able to do more with the taxes we are raising. We can be able to do more with the loans that we get that are concessionary, like the one that is here, and we can do more through IDA and through AFDB with grants. So this is the trajectory we are working on, and I am very proud that Kenya is playing the front row role of pushing the envelope for this continent to get and catch up with the rest of the globe. So I'm very happy that this afternoon we have done a very most important